Listen, Derek. It's not what it seems.
What did King William mean?
Insolent boy, I'll slash you to ribbons.
And I'll cut you to pieces.
Careful, Michael, my glasses.
I'm sorry, John.
You'll never leave this ship alive.
Oh, yes, I will.
And Strokey's class? 4,362.
George, do you copy? George! Hoagie! I missed you, buddy. Wait, if you're here, who's there? Hey, that's our door.
Do you think he can jump all those buses?
I don't know.
Ready, Charlie? Ready!
Vroom! Vroom!
Now I'll find you, Odette.
Cook is a good thing. A silly old one at that. Jolly good fun. We had quite the adventures in Neverland.
Yes, we did, John. It's a good thing I wrote them all down so that we could remember every single moment.
What happened next, Wendy?
Leaving to practice, eh? Well, good idea. I have a feeling the old golf match is going to be a different story this year. With a little practice, finally you and I could put my loudmouth brother in his place.
Coming, camera! Charky! How'd you get this?
Hello, Steve.
Oh, hey, Professor. I still have your camera for you.
An animal that can change its shape. A harmless creature approaches. Then, suddenly, it's too late.
You mean it could be anything?
Anything.
Here's Catfish Rebel in his world record attempt to jump 40 double-decker buses. And here he is after the attempt.
A little worse for wear.
And who can forget his world-famous jump over the Great Egyptian Pyramid?
Fantastic!
And here he is after his world-famous jump over the Great Egyptian Pyramid.
Ew!
Oops! That's a photo of a squished snail from my science project. Don't know how it got in there. You get the idea. This is the greatest guy of the century. And he's coming to our town tomorrow. I have just got to meet him. Are you listening?
Hate to tell you this, Charlie, but the man with 9 lives has had 8 serious death-defying accidents. 8!
What?
One more failed stunt, and the man with 9 lives is all out of lives.
But what gets me is, why him? Why is he being victimized by fate?
Maybe because he keeps doing death-defying stunts?
No, that's not it. I suspect Catfish has been the victim of some prankster ghoulie.
Nothing like working on these old 6-cylinder engines.
Hey, Clem. I brought my bike.
Your bike, huh? Let me have a look.
Watch out!
Ha 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 ha!
Did you guys see that creepy thing driving the car?
What was it?
I don't know what it was, but it's obviously up to no good.
What if 8 wasn't the place to start? Maybe number 1 came first, like in counting.
If I told you, it wouldn't be a surprise now, would it?
If you tell me, I'll still act surprised.
You are such a naughty boy.
Come on, Uncle Scar.
No. This is just for you and your daddy. You know, a sort of father-son thing. Well, I'd better go get him.
I'll go with you.
No. No. Just stay on this rock. You wouldn't want to end up in another mess like you did with the hyenas.
You know about that?
Everybody knows about that.
Really?
Oh, yes. Lucky Daddy was there to save you, eh? Oh, and just between us, you might want to work on that little roar of yours, hmm?
Oh, okay. Hey, Uncle Scar, will I like the surprise?
Simba, it's to die for.